two and the green light turned on. Let's see how the million-dollar chase champion handles Sandown Park. He's away and racing, and he looked to begin pretty well. Well enough, he's going to punch to that first corner in 5.08. So he's handling the first corner nicely. Of course, picked up from Tasmania, sent to Peter Lagogiani, won the million-dollar chase. Looks to be going okay down the back straight here. He'll stop the clock in around about 18.49. So he's going a lot better than okay. Let's see how he brings it home. Handsome Prince, all eyes on this run home. Could be a real statement-making run. He's gone 29-12. Wowee. 5.08, 18.49, 29-12. Well, I must say, I did not expect that. He may well have just placed himself into favouritism for the world's greatest race, the TAB Melbourne Cup. That was huge.